Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. In this video, we are going to take an in-depth look at the latest Descendant OS 11 on MI82, which is Jasmine Sprouts. We have this OS for a wide range of devices, also for as a GSI. So based on your device, you can install it. That's good for an intro. So let's get started on an in-depth look, episode number 28. So this is the latest Descendant OS 11 running with Android 11 with January 5th security patch level on MI82. I love Descendant for its unique UI and UI styles. Unlike just making the same stock Android, they made a lot of changes in the UI. The good part is it all feels like add up, not like disadvantage. First, we'll start with the boot animation. It is the same as Descendant OS X. It's minimal and looks good. The first change which we see is the status bar. It's different from Descendant X. Now the event span is separate and the brightness slider has a little bit bigger space, which looks great personally. Notifications are all rounded square, and regarding music player, instead of inside the notification section, it is with the slider while playing the music. I am totally fine with that. And then the volume slider, it's like Descendant X, half shown. And when you select the arrow, it will be in the center of the screen. But now they have added some space to look good. Now we'll come to settings. It has multicolor icons. We have an arrow above, which serves no purpose after doing all the initial setup. Descendant is more of like a UI master. When it comes to features, you will miss some. Example, 6x6 patterns and the customization in the status bar, like reducing the column and the row count. I usually use 2 rows and 5 columns, which I can't do here. Also, it doesn't have caffeine mode, which I personally use most of the time. Good part is we have a network monitor indicator and a thumb UI for one hand usage. This is the part of Android 12 feature, but we are having it from the Android Pie, I believe. We have a Descendant Health tab where you can get all details regarding COVID and the daily status. I have to mention that I noticed Descendant is concentrating more on battery optimization. You have an option called Descendant Ideal Manager. It's actually increasing the battery life a bit. It is enabled by default. The battery backup wise, it's a bit better than the normal custom ROMs. I haven't tried gaming on it. The performance wise, I faced no problem. The UI and animation mix up giving great experience while using. I did face some four stops, but that's common. Safety net passes by default in this custom ROM. In GSI, the muggies may fix the problem. Also, this comes with the MI camera, which I really like, which I really want. Also, it has camera to API supported by default. I installed the Dice camera 4.5, which works great on this. One drawback though is it doesn't have a MI audio enhancer. We have some other headphone enhancing features, but that doesn't equal to a MI enhancer. I had to mention that Descendant included its own privacy feature called Descendant Guardia, where the notification toasts will show the alerts whenever the specific hardware is used by an app or a background usage. Most of it is great, and Descendant is getting closer to full Android experience. If they add up some features which I have mentioned, it will be like a full-fledged thing. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe to TechFanciers for more videos in future. Code Motto.